Okay, so when you tap on the next, this is where you now can. Okay, they are now talking about media browser. Media browser. Okay, that's where, because I've allowed access to my my media. Everything I have, be it picture, videos or whatever, they are all in my media browser here. Okay. So and one other thing is that Grandmaster has installed assets. That's video assets, audio assets. Image assets and your favorite. And then you can go online on the online storage and then. So let me just tap on the audio, the pictures. These are some of the pictures that they have. Okay, you can download more from their online store. And then as for video, I will not have the only access to go and get. Okay. So this is your media browser. That's where you pick. Assuming I select this app. Sorry, let me just select it. I've selected it. That means I selected it to be in the video like this. You see, these are what I selected. So quickly, let's say you are the media browser, okay? Once you select whatever you want to select, what you do here is that you can come and tap on the cross sign, okay? The cross sign at the right top corner. You can tap on it. I would have taken you through all this, but hey, there is no much time. So you just come and tap on it to cancel, and then you are in. And like I did indicate earlier, this that you are seeing at our right hand side is the media center. Okay, where the red line crosses is our timeline. Where you view and then see the videos, that's the video window. All right, and this one is the settings screen or the control column. So this is basically how Grandmaster looks like and how to get in. Get a video to our project. It's the same thing. All right, it's the same thing. Just that this time around, we are going to pick a video and not picture. So you quickly tap on the media here at the media circle. Okay, then you come to any of the folders. I am picking my video from video that, right? So you just tap on it and pick any video here. You pick any of the videos here. So I pick this. Okay, they are telling me that the resolution is higher than what's this in, what Grandmaster supports. So quickly I'll just tap on the okay and then it will resize the resolution for me. Right, I downloaded this particular video in a very high resolution. Quickly, let this be done. I will select another video that doesn't have that resolution, is a little bit low. So it's completed. I can come again and select. You see, this time around, they don't say anything about that. So you come to the top again and then cancel. You come and cancel. And then you are in. You are in Grandmaster already. You are free to go. This is how you add a video to your folder. So the next thing I wanted to discuss here is, how do you add an audio to your project? This video, there is no audio in the video, even though there is. But assuming I want to add an audio from my folder to my project, how do I do that? So this time around, like an MP3 or whatever, what you have to do is that you come to the audio, not media. You come and tap on audio, right? You just tap on the audio, and then you can select from here. So quickly, if I want to add the music from my phone or from my folder to this project, I'd rather come to the songs, right? I'll come to the songs, and then I can select any music of my choice. I can select any music of my choice and then add to the project. So quickly, you can tap on it and preview your music before you now add it. And then hear the music, be sure that this is what you want to add to your folder before you do. Then you will now tap on this plus sign, the plus sign just beside the play button, where the minutes are. You just tap on it and then it will be added. You can see that it's down here. You can see it is down here and it has the title on it. So after you are done, the same thing, just come and then cancel, and then you are in. This time around, let me play it and you see. So this is how. The next one we have to talk about here is, how do you add a voiceover? How do you add a voiceover? That's to say, how do you record your own voice or your own music on the app, using the app, right? So you just come and tap on the rec down, on the rec down, record down. So you tap on it, and then as a first time user, they will ask me to allow access to record my audio. So you or tap on. Whatever I've already said has been recorded and done. Now, immediately you are done, you tap on the stop and then you come and check it. So let me delete the music I added and then you hear the final results.
And then I am recording. Whatever I'm saying right now is recording on the project.
So how do we record a video or take a picture on using the KineMaster app? You can record your own video or take a picture using the app itself, okay? So this time around, what you have to do is just kind of tap on the middle. That red circle in the middle with the white circle. Just tap on it. And then you see camera and camcorder. Camera and camcorder. Let me do that to you. So just tap on it. Camera and camcorder. So if you want to take a picture, you tap on camera. If you want to record a video, you tap on camcorder. Okay, this is how you do it. So quickly, let me tap on the camcorder. And then it will ask for access. It's just telling me my space on the phone. It's not enough. So if you are doing it, you might not face such a problem. Okay, this is how you record a video or you take a picture on a recent kind of app. And immediately you are done.